by winning the fight. But I was never going to let her enjoy my ancestors' legacy. The rooks cost a great deal, but they got the job done.
It is with great dismay that the Broker Council finds that Broker Hovendorp's killer is none other than one of her colleagues. But as the law of Gothenburg applies to all equally, we have no choice but to sentence Broker Godric Oldburner to death. As for you, mercenaries, the Broker Council and the city of Gothenburg thank you for solving this most despicable crime.
I don't know what's going on at the Hovendorp mine. I haven't received any ore in days. This cannot be allowed to continue.
Thank you. You there. Show me what you've got in there.
Let's see. What's this? Something tells me these do not belong to you. You know the rules. You must pay the tax.
Thank you for your contribution. But...
I don't know what's going on at the Hovendorp mine. I haven't received any ore in days. This cannot be allowed to continue. I don't know what's going on at the Hovendorp mine. I haven't received any ore in days. This cannot be allowed to continue.
Glad you gave the guard the slip.
Broker Hovendorp got what she deserved.
The People's Fellowship is right. This...
I won't mourn the death of a broker.
Want to do business? The death of Will of the Witch will bring you good luck for sure.
People's Fellowship is right. This city only looks up.
Broker Hovendorp got what she deserved.
Thank you.
You have nothing to fear. Everything is under control. This jail can accommodate.
You can come closer. I won't try and bite you through the bars. No hard feelings, mercenaries. I hope you find much success in your adventures. I knew the risk when I decided to murder Willa. As luck would have it, misfortune followed me and put you in my way. Thanks to you, I experienced the most thrilling arena clash of my life. I can now die in peace.
You have nothing to fear. Not to worry. Not to worry.
This crook has been screaming.
I would offer wine to go with your cheese, but the disease has all...
Strange. The market... This crook has been screaming his head off for days. I am this close to making him eat his cart.
strange. The market doesn't stink quite.
Might she be looking for work?
need a new companion?
Come, come. Take a look at my wares.
You touch it, you buy it.
Those refugees. I understand. I'm waiting for other caravans. When passing through a warring country, it's best to do so in a large group. It discourages bandits, and you can all pitch in to pay mercenaries.
Oh, I don't believe a word she says. She probably came across a band of deserters.
They've been running rampant in these parts since the beginning of the war.
My meat is quite pungent.
The war drags on. And Lahart and Vernalis.
Might she be looking for work?
I'm waiting for other caravans when passing through a warring. Those refugees. I understand there's all.
You touch it, you buy it.
Come, come. Take a look at my wares.
Might she be looking for what?
Here is your reward.
Come, come. Take a look at my wares.
Might she be looking for work?
Crook has been screaming his head off for days. I am this close to making him eat his cart.
Strange. The market doesn't stink quite as much.
I would offer wine to go with your cheese, but the disease...
This crook has been screaming his head off for days.
I just know this year will be a breeze. I just know this year will be a breeze. Without the...
I heard that the Eye's Reckoning did some damage in New Astel. I hope my family is all right.
I'm going back to Dronbach to look...
Do you know how much I have to pay for each slave crossing the border? This is preposterous. They won't let honest citizens work.
Do you really want to enter Alazar, despite the Eye's Reckoning? All right, suit yourselves. Send my regards to the Inquisition.
Make sure to close the door behind you. Make sure to close the door behind you. Those nosy inquisitors are everywhere.
I'll head south as soon as I sell my wares. Away from those heretics and this cursed county.
Might she be looking for what?
Here is your reward.
Drombach County is in turmoil.
I don't know if I'm allowed to rent rooms or sell my master.
I'm trying to improve the cure, but with the Inquisition sniffing around.
A small ramshackle house stood here before it fell to the Eye's reckoning. It would be a shame to leave this land unused. Would you like to invest, mercenaries? Wouldn't it be great to have a travel post to journey quickly from one place to another? Stay here. I'll let the craftsmen know. The result is quite satisfying, don't you think, mercenaries? Everything is ready for your convenience. A chest to store unneeded items, and stools for companions who are also unneeded. As for me, I will arrange journeys from one travel post to another. Is there somewhere you would like to go? my customers are so scared of being questioned by the Inquisition.
I was drinking in the tavern when...
We're tasked with finding the heathens who angered the God of Light and drew his reckoning onto the county. While we're at it, we're also checking this market's morality.
I'll head south as soon as I sell my wares. Away from those heretics and this cursed county.
I don't know if I'm allowed to rent rooms or sell my master's recipe. I'm just watching the tern's nest while he's away.